You had mentioned satisfaction. What's the difference between satisfaction and appreciation?
Well, satisfaction is resonance with source. And technically, there's no great difference, but the way we were demonstrating it just then, and what is often the case, is satisfaction is resonance with source, where appreciation is that specific resonance focused towards something specific that you care about in your life. Satisfaction is more general. Appreciation is more specific. Therefore, satisfaction has less momentum, while appreciation has more momentum. So, if you've got a choice, and you always do, of whether to be in resonance with source or in resonance with something else, choose source if you can. And if you've got a choice, once you're in that resonance between feeling satisfied and passion, well, you know when you want to feel passion and when you want to feel satisfaction. In other words, if you were passionate in every moment, you would like it if you had that kind of control. But isn't there something comfortable about that range? We just don't think it's a good idea to move too often into that negative emotion, although there's benefit even in that. Just don't stay there. So you get to choose all of that.